Park. Admission was free, and many took time to browse as well as relax. There is plenty of entertainment on hand, and music was provided by a local DJ. Young and old enjoyed the Chambers pancake breakfast in the picnic area and the mini games and raffles. The highlight of the day was indeed the car show. Trophies were awarded for entries in the bomb class, customs, 4x4s, mini trucks, roadsters, off-road, stock cars, exotics, blazers, and the ever-popular lowriders and club participation. This car show, as well as the past, was a tremendous success. Here's a musical tribute for a job well done.
We'll see you next time.